Today, New Jersey lawmakers passed a recreational marijuana marketplace measure, sending it to the governor, who is expected to sign. Senate President Steve Sweeney says the measure would launch a new cannabis industry with the potential to create jobs. Voters overwhelmingly approved a constitutional amendment allowing for recreational marijuana. It goes into effect January 1st. Geoff Petrulis for CBS, Philly.